It's time for another new Kansas City Spotlight. Here's your new host, Lauren Scott.
For many communities, there is still a stigma around discussing mental health, but a new Blue Cross Blue Shield initiative is working to stop that. I'm Lauren Scott, your new host for Kansas City Spotlight, and today we have Dr. Becky Gurdon here with us to explain the new program, Mindful by Blue KC. Hi, Dr. Gurdon, how are you doing today?
Good morning. Thank you so much for having me.
Of course. So tell me about Mindful by Blue KC. What is it?
Mindful by Blue KC is a way that Blue Cross and Blue Shield of Kansas City is reimagining treatment of behavioral health care conditions. We're thinking about the whole person, recognizing that behavioral health and physical health go hand in hand. Really, you can't have one without the other.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so tell me, what are some of the services that members of Mindful by Blue KC can get?
Most importantly, our services start with a mindful advocate. And our mindful advocate, we like to think of as our behavioral health front door. So when members call the number on the back of their card for behavioral health, it leads right to a mindful advocate who is a master's level behavioral health clinician who has a variety of tools at his or her disposal. First of all, they're really listening with that clinician's ear to the presenting problem, serving as partly as a triage nurse, and also has an array of services to refer our members to on the other side. Those include services for crisis, opioid use disorder, substance use disorders, stress, anxiety, all of the above.
Totally, yeah. And so why should behavioral health support be so important to our community?
In the middle of the pandemic, we've really realized the importance of behavioral health. Among other things, isolation has created an exacerbation of many underlying behavioral health needs, such as substance abuse, depression, anxiety, all of those behavioral health conditions.
So what exactly, can you describe behavioral health? What do you mean when you say that?
Right, so when I was in practice, probably 80% of what came to me in the exam room had a behavioral health component. Sleep concerns, diabetes, asthma, sure, anxiety and depression also.
Yeah.
But by behavioral health, we intend to really broaden the scope of what we mean to capture by the various interventions we have to offer.
Okay, and so if people want to learn more about this new program, where can they go?
MindfulBlueKC.com is the best spot.
All right, thank you so much, Dr. Gurdon.
Thank you.
This Kansas City Spotlight is sponsored by Blue Cross Blue Shield Kansas City. For more information, visit mindfulbluekc.com.